Annabelle. Let's wake up our kiddos. Ellie! Michael! Oh, he's snuggling her.
Thanks, sweet.
Oh, yeah, the hiccups.
Hey, Ellie.
Michael, baby.
He does not want to get up.
Come here, buddy.
Come here.
Okay, so we are gonna dress him. Take out your pacifier. I don't know why, but Michael's never liked passies.
Ellie loves them.
Yeah.
Here, sweetie.
Do, 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 do.
Here. Cutie. Put your socks back on in a minute.
The last time I put socks on him when he was sleeping.
Oh, here's a peepee. See if the line's blue. Change his diaper.
Little outfit. Let's put on your little sweetheart outfit. Love this onesie on her. It's so cute. Put your arm through it. Oh, you're so cute. Fresh clean diaper. Now it's time to put it on him. Okay. Oh, I'll smell Ellie's diaper. She smells fine. She might have done it.
Oh no, this one's broken.
At the most, she did a tiny tinkle, but she's good.
Up.
With 30-some kids, you can never find diapers that have not been played with or used.
I found this diaper. It was on Rosie, but that's okay. It's dry. It has that little stain, that soap, though.
But soap does not matter.
Here you go, baby.
Wow, she's already almost dressed.
Yeah, because I've been dressing her for a little while. Did you prepare the bottles?
No, not yet.
I thought you said you were going to microwave them.
Well, that was before Rosie started drinking out of the toilet.
True.
I mean, right before this, Rosie was drinking out of the toilet.
Just something Rosie does.
Cannot imagine drinking out of the toilet. But luckily, it was just the fresh water, but still disgusting. She was sitting in the toilet bowl drinking the water.
Yeah. And a few minutes before that, Lisa had just used the restroom, so.
Lisa, you want to come here? I'm in my tummy.
Oh, poor Lisa.
Oh, it really hurts. Mommy, I want to go to bed. You sweetheart.
Look at this little onesie on him. Oh, it's really big.
Too,
I'm going to put him in a different outfit because this onesie, I think
big,
it
big, grew. Her birthday is October the 6th.
I have this little puppy.
Ellie's birthday is January the 8th. I've got all my kids' birthdays marked right there. Oh! Oh my goodness. Have I not marked that yet?
Not marked what?
Huh. I haven't marked Alexander's birthday yet.
Oh no!
Poor Alexander.
When is his birthday? When did you get him? She does not know. That is bad. Very bad.
Oh, yeah. It was back in February. I need the calendar. I can't believe I forgot to mark that down. Oh, yeah. I'll show you guys Ellie's outfit.
I think he grew. This shirt is kind of hard to get on him now.
Ooh.
He grew.
See? Cutie patootie.
Here, sweetie.
Little tutu. Looks like a little ballet dancer.
When is Alexander's birthday?
February.
Let's see.
Look at that little puppy
shirt. February the 5th. Okay.
This little shirt you should keep.
Let me go get a Sharpie. How about you sing to the little kiddos and warm up their bottles?
Well, looks like I have two little babies to take care of. Well, Skylar is getting a Sharpie. She probably doesn't even know where the Sharpies are. She might, though. Oh, she definitely knows where the Sharpies are. Look. This shirt is a bit big, but that is okay. And Ellie. Two twins. Well, they're not really twins, but don't they look so much alike? This is my baby and that's her baby. So they're not exactly twins, but they sure look alike.
Plus, they're a few months apart. Well, I guess they're a month apart anyway, because...
I got him on Christmas Day. No, not Christmas Day. No, a week before Christmas.
It was the 17th that you got him.
Yeah.
December 17th.
And she got her...
January the 8th. Her middle name is Winter. Ellie Winter Grant. You like that name for her?
Yep.
I do.
He's Michael Jackson Grant. Michael Jackson.
She named him after Michael Jackson. Do you want me to sing to you, baby? Okay, what should I sing to her? You are my sunshine. Rock-a-bye, baby. How about we both sing You Are My Sunshine to them?
You can sing. You don't want to hear my singing voice.
I got coffee stains on my upper lip, just so you guys know what that is. Okay.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray.
I'm not really singing, I'm just
lip-syncing. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. So please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear.
Well, didn't they just wake up from a nap? Why do you want them to go back to a nap?
Mistaken.
So I hung my head down
right. I think he wants me to sing, but I'm not going to.
Sunshine, my only sunshine.
I don't know what he wants. Happy, I think Michael's really hungry.
You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. So please don't take
Skylar, I think he's really hungry.
My sunshine away.
So cute. Alrighty.
You ready to go warm up the bottles?
Yeah. Alrighty, let's go.
We are going to wash the bottles because those bottles have been through a lot. Oh, I'll go get the bibs. Here, I'll lay her on the baby mat.
You mean rug?
Mm-hmm. It's the same thing. Ellie's baby mat is a very soft, cushiony rug like a carpet.
Yeah.
I just call it the baby mat.
So I'm just going to... Go sit Michael over there with her. There you go, Mike. Okay, so these are the two and only Baby Life bottles that I have. We're just gonna give them a rinse because
probably done some stuff with them, so. You never know what babies do with other bottles. Like, I once was babysitting some babies, and this one baby was playing with another baby's bottle. So, yeah. Okay, now we're gonna try this bottle. This is gonna be the bottle drying towel, and also the baby mouth wiping towel. Wait, no, we can use their bibs for that. The babies, their bibs get very messy, so do not mind their bibs, okay? Okay, so this bottle's ready. I'm gonna go ahead and put the milk in it. I'm gonna put the formula in it now. And I don't know where his bib is. I've got all these though. Okay, that's weird. I can just use a towel for him. I'm making Ellie's bottle.
You might be able to find it.
I'm making Ellie's bottle. Is that cute? Yes. Yeah, this thing, it takes a lot to this.
Yeah, really have to,
Well, not shake it. You really have to twist it really good for that bottle to be closed. Or when you squeeze it, it'll come out the sides. I'm gonna go see if I can find the bubbles. Little babe. I got it good. Ready, girly? I'm gonna feed you over the sink, okay? You spitting it out? I'll just use a towel because now she's drinking. Good girl. Good girl. I'm just going to use a towel for a bit. Woo! Spit! Okay. I think we're done. She drank about half the bottle. Michael can have the other half. Okay. You want to play outside, Ellie? Ooh, she got herself wet. We might have to go change her. These aren't really play clothes anyways. Oh, he's spitting up, baby. What's wrong, buddy? Ellie drank a lot of hers. It's hard using a towel bib. Here, I'm gonna have her little onesie washed.
Oh my.
You know, actually, it's clothes, so it needs to be washed in our room. So, I'll be in the bedroom.
You're doing really good.
Dressed.
Good job, buddy. Doing good. He's a big boy. He's a big boy. Sweet little sounds of a baby. Slurping up some milk. Is that all you want, buddy? Want some more? I think he's gonna need a change of clothes. Oh my word, that is a ton of spit up. Okay, I think you're done, buddy. Oh, buddy, you okay? Oh my word, his shirt. Look at the baby's shirt. Soaked. Oh no, your face is wet too. Well, at least it's warm and not cold. There you go. Okay, let's take off his clothes. Oh my word, look how. Oh my word. He is so wet. I'm just gonna put it in this laundry basket. Buddy?
least got a little bit to eat. I think you're all dry, buddy. His socks and diaper is fine.
Well, I'm just gonna bring you guys with me because Skyler's not back yet. There's this really cute outfit that I want to put him in. Oops. Sorry, guys, that's my thumb. Michael had a really big spit up too, so just
that bad. Oh my. YouTube. She only got it on one of the corner of her shoulder.
He got it everywhere.
Seriously?
Well, everywhere on him. Like his face was wet, his shirt was wet. He was a messy boy. Okay, so now I'm gonna put him in.
Oh, these jeans are too big on him. So are we gonna take him outside?
Yeah. Can we use the baby stroller?
Of course. I don't think they'd both fit in it. Hence some happy dude.
Yeah, I think just one would fit in it, but
yeah,
that's okay.
It's pink and girly, so.
Yeah. And anyway, Michael, you're a big boy. He took his first steps a few days ago.
I thought it was a few weeks ago.
He took one step a few weeks ago. A few days ago, he took 5 steps. And guess how old he is? He is 5 months. And he is already taken 5 steps. I started teaching him really early. He mastered crawling really early, too.
At least 4 months. Almost 5 months. She'll be 5 months June the 8th.
He's a big boy. He can do almost anything.
I wish there's
except for impossible things. Ah, Ellie.
This is her new outfit?
Yeah. I wish he had
some
jeans.
Hey,
you
want to go for a walk?
Yeah, I wish he had some jeans that fit him.
Okay,
I've tried to buy
a
jean
this morning because I have not brushed my hair.
Yeah, me neither.
Okay. But who ever needs to brush their hair? Because I can do something even better. Headband?
Ponytail.
Ponytail. And... I will be right back, and I'm going to come back looking so totally awesome.
This kind of fits it.
And I do need to...
Actually, this is kind of a bit big. So, what I'm going to do is I got this cute little onesie. So cute. Future MVP. It's preemie size, so it fits him. He's a little preemie. Boop. Before he went to bed, this is like a super, super cute outfit, and I love it so much. It has little bow ties. And it is so cute. And it even has a little pocket at the top. You could put a little rattle or something in there. So now time to drink some. And this time I hope he doesn't spit up on this. Go. There you go, my little MVP. I don't even know what that means, but he is one. Or do I know what that means? Nope, but I know it has something to do with football. Because there's a football on the shirt. Let's see. Let's see if he's grown. Or if this is grown, because it's been worn by millions of babies. Because I got this at Once Upon a Child. Okay. There we go. That works. You know what? I think I'm gonna keep this on you. Here you go, buddy. Well, I have no clue where Skylar is, so I think I'm gonna read a little book to Mr. Michael. Or, I've got a better idea.
How about... Nope. Not the best idea.
Let's go find Skylar. Better idea. You're off on a mission to find Skylar. I'll just make her appear right here. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, wow, it worked. Let's go on the walk.
Okay. I don't know why you brought sunglasses. You don't need them. Okay, now I know why you bring them.
Oh my goodness, I'm afraid the back of my pants are gonna come up having to bend over like this. Oh!
Okay, so where are we gonna go?
I thought we'd walk down.
Here, can you hold the camera?
Sure.
Here, I'll push the babies.
Yep. Thought we could maybe walk down to Sarah's cheerleading practice.
Oh, right, she's doing cheerleading today. We can watch her.
Yeah, we had to drop her off early this morning.
Yeah. Today is her game, so that's why she's still there. She's having a big game. So. And, oh my, there are going to be other kids there, so you can... The parents said you can see the other kids, because, you know, their kids were begging them that they could be on YouTube.
So. I mean, who doesn't want to be a YouTube star?
Whoa, I know! Roller is so perfect. Will I have another baby in my arms? Michael. I think Michael's still a little bit tired.
Alrighty.
Let's go.
Okay.
Alrighty, here we are!
Hey, where'd they all go?
Well,
it's time to say it. Bye. Thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe. Bye.